away from that momentum swing that they can take from killing off an abbreviated 5-on-3 and then a 4-on-3 Vermont power play, but they score right at the end of the power play.
Well, again, we talked about it. Vermont just pulled that puck from behind the net. Nobody really knew where it was, but a really nice play there by number 7,
Tom Forgione. Stuffs it past Mark Saunders.
Just gets dug out of the skates there, and what a nice little goal there for Vermont. Put them up 2-1 here. There's going to be a lot of action in this game. And again, going back to, especially with having Jordan Schmaltz on the lineup, you've got to stay.